is measuring, and you can contact our office for that as well. So right now we're going to get in and announce the winners. So I'm going to call up Johnny DeBaker to present the awards on behalf of Ventures. I'm also going to, I guess, get myself organized here. Are you going to come up? And yeah, perfect. I get to grab it from you and hand it over here. We're going to have the students come up from that side, if you could. And then once you're up, if you could stay up, and then we'll, at the end, we'll be able to give you all a round of applause. So now is the time to reveal the judges' decisions, to tell you what the finalists and what their standings are for the 2013 Enter the Den High School Business Plan Competition. We have Johnny DeBaker here, our president, John Wynn is not available. I guess it's just because simply we're so far ahead of schedule. But Johnny DeBaker will present on behalf of the board. And now, as I call each student up, I'd like you to come up the side and remain on stage until the end of it all. So, we'll begin with fifth place, fourth, third, second, and work down to first place. Our fifth place contestant, winner of fifth place, we would like to call up Scotia Evans.
Whoa.
Yeah.
How embarrassing.
Our fourth place winner is Mac Lockyer. Congratulations. Come on up. Our third place winner and the winner of $500 cash is Benedict Langeil. Our second place winner and the winner of $1,000 cash is Gregory Sanders. Good job clapping. You're doing good. Yeah, I was going to say. And our first place winner for $1,500 in cash is Lexi Enberg. Ooh, wow. Okay, we're going to ask all the students to stay behind for a few photos, but congratulations to everyone. Congratulations to everybody on the hard work they put in, and thank you to the judges for all of their hard work in deliberating and all the advice that you gave. So thank you to all of you for coming out and helping these young people support their business ideas.